are having with us today Mr. George Xirocostas.
He's
Andreas Xirocostas, apologies for that. He's the country manager and managing director with SAP Hellas. We're going to talk about the very interesting suite of programs and services that the company offers to the maritime community. Mr. Xirocostas, can you start by, first of all, letting us know which is the flagship product that you're providing to Greek customers at the moment?
First of all, I would like to thank you for this opportunity to, communicate with your audience. It's a great pleasure and honor to participate in this international exhibition, Posidonia. I think it's a milestone in the global shipping business. And as it is obvious, SAP is an active member of this community. We are here to provide services and software and solutions towards the efficient and sustainable shipping business. And if I have the opportunity to be a little bit more specific, for us it is apparent that as we enter to the digital era in every type of business, this is something that also should happen to the shipping business. And especially in Greece, shipping business is traditional business that we would like to help go to the next century with a set of solutions that will cover both increased efficiency by creating, a new way of managing the fleet, and at the same time make sure that everything is safe according to the regulation and according to the best way to do business in the sea.
Indeed, compliance is a major issue for ship owners today, and they are being hit by a number of regulations, and not only on an international level, but also in a regional level, making it very difficult, especially for Greek ship owners, which are used to travel around the world with their ships, having to adjust to various and different regulations in various countries and regions. So in that sense, how can you assist them? Let's say I'm a ship owner, I'm looking to improve the way that my ship operates. How can you help me towards that goal?
First of all, compliance is a key priority for global shipping business, and SAP will help every crew, every ship owner to make this business safe and compliant to the most strict and tough regulation, because this is, of course, as I already mentioned, a top priority, and at the same time create a sustainable and profitable business by setting up the scene and the foundation in order to go for growth and to go for more and more profitable business. Mm-hmm. What I would like to mention here is that for SAP, the digital transformation is something that is already here, has already started, and of course shipping business cannot stay out of this revolution. That's why we have already created a set of solutions that cover all the range of current and future needs by creating, a comprehensive system, a comprehensive set of solutions that can solve any problem of any business.
Do you see ship owners willing to adopt new technologies as fast as they come out? Because we are seeing that sometimes owners are a bit hesitant, towards new terminology, new technologies, etc. Do you think that the new generation of owners is acting differently?
What I believe is that the ship owners are anyway very fast adopters. Mm-hmm. So if you manage to convince them about the value that you provide, then the decision is a matter of time.
And in terms of helping them gaining a more sustainable business, in terms of, fleet performance, how can you help them towards that?
Right now, we have the opportunity to connect things that since today used to be not connected. And I'm talking about the technology of IoT. Mm-hmm. A vessel, a ship, is a big plant that gives a lot of information every second. If you manage to collect and connect this information, then you can provide a real value to the business. Mm-hmm.
So it's all about prevention, able to foresee something going wrong in the ship?
Yes, this is one side of this story. Mm-hmm. What is really important is to take advantage of the information that is hidden inside the vessel. Mm-hmm.
Do you have people who are training and working with members of the ship towards this direction, or in the office of a ship owner?
What we have, of course, we have the development center of SAP is taking seriously into account the guidance and the best practices that are already in place in the shipping business. So, of course, yes, we have this connection between our technology experts and the business experts in order to provide the best solution to the market.
Moving forwards in the future, in the near future, we have a major date set for 2020, which we'll see shipping adopt more friendly to the environment fuels, and compliance will be a major issue. In terms of technology, where do you see things moving forward? We are talking about autonomous ships already. Do you think this will be a key trend moving forward?
Yes, of course. Of course, we cannot say that we know everything about the future. Usually, we are surprised about what is going to happen. And if you take a look at the current moment, sometimes you cannot believe that we are here. What I would like to point out is that the most obvious and probable thing is that we will face a different reality in shipping. We will see a vessel that is digitally connected with the internal infrastructure as well as the shore. So we discuss about connected shipping.
Mm-hmm. Connected shipping will be a thing of the future, so
I think it's a thing of today.
Mm-hmm. Oh, already?
Yes.
Okay. In terms of Greek owners, do you see them more ready to listen to tech guys like you?
Mm-hmm. Greek ship owners have a great tradition. And they have always been pioneers. So, yes, of course, they are leading the business, and I believe that and they will lead also this digital transformation journey.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much as well.